Okay, lose weight or stop smoking, maybe stress less. Those can be tall orders, and maybe you feel like you've tried everything, but have you given hypnosis a shot, a legitimate shot? Jeff Martin and Devin Martin are here with Omaha Hypnosis Center and the Lincoln Hypnosis Center as well. Good to see both of you this morning.
Thank you, Mike.
It's been a few weeks since we've talked to you, so
it's been about 3 weeks,
But it's that time of year. People are trying to make some changes in their lives.
Exactly right.
But the first thing I want to talk about is weight loss. How can hypnosis really impact weight loss goals?
Well, with people, they have that debate in their head, I should do this, but I don't want to do that. So what hypnosis helps them to do is come together so they can accept information that helps them change their lives.
Yeah.
And it's very exciting.
Right. I should not eat 5 pounds of the burnt ends over there, I do.
Well, you want to say it in the right phrase.
Right.
You don't want to say what you don't want. What you want to focus on is what you do want.
What you do want.
That's right.
Yes.
That's right.
So how does it work? So how effective is it in terms of weight loss, hypnosis?
Devin, do you want to say that?
Well, it's very effective. We have, for one thing, we have endorsement books that have like hundreds of endorsements in them from people that have had great success for coming to us for just that.
Yeah, and the other side of this, there's weight loss, and then there's a lot of people, not just this time of year, but all year round, they're trying to kick the habit of smoking.
Yeah, that's right.
How much of an impact can you make on that?
Smoking and weight loss are our specialties. I smoked for 28 years myself, and I've been smoke-free now for about 25 years. And so I really have an ability to connect with people in a powerful way to help them to stop smoking. And Lisa is just an example of hundreds of clients that we've worked with that are opening up their minds to change, permanent changes in their lives,
okay,
that they can sustain, not just for a few days, weeks, or months. So they stop that yo-yo effect.
Yeah.
And then they step into an idea and a balance in their life that they never really experienced before.
And who's this right here that we're looking at right now?
That's Lisa Smith, and okay, she's one of our clients that we've worked with for many years. Lisa has taken off about 50 pounds, and she's been able to keep it off using our program.
Now, so for her, it was weight loss.
Yes,
right?
Yes. Lisa was weight loss, but we've had, in our office, we have hundreds and hundreds, probably thousands of endorsements of other clients that have succeeded with weight loss and stopped smoking.
Yeah, but you know, there's lots of people out there that maybe try this and they're not sure if they want to try it. They're not sure if it actually works. So what type of guarantee can you provide, or what type of hope that it does work?
Number one, we do a free hypnosis screening, so we know what their needs are before they even start our programs. We have the best programs in the industry.
So you have the screening, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, screening, free, take as much time as we need to make sure we have your needs met, so we help you deal with that more and more.
Mm-hmm.
We also have the best service guarantee in the business that we're gonna work with you until you reach your goal. If you gain the weight ever comes back, and it won't, but if it does, we work with you at no additional cost.
Wow, that is a good guarantee. But on the other side of this, there's a coaching part of this, and you guys are both certified coaches, and Devin, I know this is something that you specialize in as well.
Yeah.
How does that help alongside of the hypnosis?
Well, sometimes just actually asking somebody the right question can get them going, where they're figuring something out, something new or fresh arises for them. So it helps people, the hypnosis and the coaching, helps people unlearn thoughts that blind them to what they already know.
Yeah, for an example, give me an example of how your coaching makes a difference for weight loss. I mean, what do you tell somebody and how do you work with them? What's that process like?
Well, with the coaching, one of the things that I've done, one client that was coming for weight loss was not understanding why her pattern of eating at a certain time, she just could not shift that.
Like a certain time of the day?
Yes, it was in the evening, this one. Sometimes it's midday, it's different
right,
for everybody.
Right.
And I asked her what was it like when she was younger?
Mm-hmm.
And then she remembered that she sat down every night, her and her sister, with her father who came in from the fields, and they had crackers and milk with him. And it was a way of staying connected to her father.
Mm-hmm. So this is a lifelong habit and emotional.
It shifted, it woke something up for her. So her mind all of a sudden shifted to, oh, I can stay connected to dad a different way.
Yeah, so when
Not with food.
So when you combine that type of coaching with the hypnosis, that's the type of impact that you're talking about.
Yes.
Exactly. Lifelong changes that help people deal with their life in a better way.
Okay, so we've got a special offer out there for people that have never tried hypnosis. Sure. So here's a special offer. Do you want to talk about it, Jeff, or do you want me to go through this, or how do you?
They get a free stress CD. It's a management CD. It helped them to listen to something that we've developed that tens of thousands of people have listened to
right.
that have succeeded in dealing with stress better.
It's a great first step because you get the free screening and then you get the free CD that comes along with it. The number 402-502-9334, and you have the Omaha location. You also have the Lincoln location as well. Yes. So whether if you're in Omaha, if you're between Omaha and Lincoln, if you're in Gretna, you know, if you're in Lincoln,
yes,
there's still a good way to get in touch with you guys.
Exactly. We're in Omaha and Lincoln. We're both in both places. So if you prefer a male or a female, we can connect with people in a very
sure.
powerful way.
That makes a lot of sense. Right there, the Omaha Hypnosis Center is right there. And then the Lincoln Hypnosis Center, which I've been to into that
yes.
location as well, 770 North Cotner Street right there in Lincoln, LincolnHypnosisCenter.com.
It's at Gateway Mall.
Oh, it's at Gateway
that
Mall.
That building is right there by Gateway Mall.
If you're familiar with the mall out there,
yeah,
it's right near there.
Yes.
Yeah. Guys, thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
I'm glad to hear the new year is off to a good start.
Yes.
It's great.
Yes.
Yeah. All right. Keep in the